Hello, everybody. As some of y'all may or may not know, I have been moving and I am in the process of unpacking all my things, and I wanted to get Mother Goose out, just make sure she was okay. And a couple people have requested that I make this video, so I thought I'd go ahead and film it. Mother Goose, again, this is the play school version of the talking Mother Goose, and she uses the cartridge tapes like Teddy Ruxpin. And right here I've got, this is Quiet Please, and an interesting thing rather about the Play School toys is whatever animation signal they used, it's the same for Mother Goose and Teddy. So Mother Goose, animates to her own cartridge tapes. And when I put in Quiet Please and press the button,
wonderful, magical, exciting thing called reading. Reading can take you to new and interesting places.
The plastic is kind of sticky on her mouth.
Some of those places you can only get to by reading books. I've got a big collection of books that I like to read. I have one about sailing. I used to sail boats a lot when I lived in Rilunia. And there's my Iliop's Guide to Nature. It comes in handy on hikes and picnics. Oh, and my dictionary and my encyclopedia. I have some complicated books. Most are really fun, though. And one of my favorites is The History of Grundo. Oh, I also have some reference books, which mostly you can trust in. Hey, this old book looks interesting. The Story of Teddy Ruxpin. I'll have to give this one a look. Give a book a look, give a book a look, give a book a look. Whenever the world gets dreary. Give a book a look, give a book a look, give a book a look. A good book can make you cheery.
So yeah, that's pretty. Since the Play School Teddy Ruxpin's it's pretty hard to find one in working condition. So thank goodness I've got Mother Goose and I can enjoy these Play School Teddy Ruxpin cassette cartridge things. So yeah, there we go. And I assume I don't have any Play School teddies that work, but I assume the opposite is true. If you put a Mother Goose cartridge into Teddy, he'll animate with her voice, so pretty funny. Yeah, and yep, yeah, that's it.